Somi Ali is a popular Pakistani and Bollywood actress, and she once dated Bollywood's Bhaijaan Salman Khan. Somi Ali has recently grabbed the headlines as she has spoken about Raj Kundra's case. Yes, this Bollywood actress has recently talked about Raj Kundra and his arrest. The actress turned social activist was surprised when she heard the news about businessman Raj Kundra's arrest on 19th of July. Somi Ali gave some shocking statements on the news, and it is her reaction that has grabbed the headlines. She has said that she does not judge the actors and actresses who were a part of these obscene videos on the Hotshot app. Somi has stated that she has no problem with those videos until and unless nobody is getting harmed due to that. She has stated that there should be no objection on those videos either, and she also thinks that there should not be any secrecy about those videos. Somi Ali currently runs an NGO named No More Tears, which helps the victims of domestic violence. While she was surprised at Raj Kundra's arrest, she is also supporting the millionaire businessman. As per reports, Somi Ali thinks that what Raj did was not a crime until he was hurting somebody. She stated that it would have been unacceptable if this artist were getting harmed by them, but that was not the case. Raj Kundra's bail plea got denied by the magistrate court, and currently he is sent to judicial custody. Reports are also suggesting that Enforcement Directorate might file a case against Raj Kundra for money laundering too. They even might summon the businessman for questioning purposes. On the other hand, Raj Kundra's lawyer has moved to High Court with his bail plea.